Robin Bensley, host of the food and travel website, robinbensley.com. Now, the mission of the Monterey Bay Aquarium is to, of course, educate people on the wonders of the ocean, but also why conservation is so important. It first opened in 1984, and these days about 1.8 million visitors come here to see more than 550 species of marine life. Now here's what's amazing. Only 5% of the world's oceans have been explored. Just think about what's left to discover out there.